July 3rd, and we're going to have a bonfire. 9:30 at night. I called 911. I let them know I'm doing a full burn at 1 o'clock in the morning. I got Patricia and Lexi in the back of the trailer. Bringing the chairs and the s'mores down. Lex, you want to fire up? Mm-mm. No? Really? Okay. That started okay. Should be good enough.
Muffity muff. Polly. Okay. Finishing the plane.
Right. Okay. It's on its way. Da da. Not in trouble. You're not in trouble, baby.
Come here, Pocky.
There we go.
Come here, Pocky. You don't want to cry. She hates being grown. Hold your pocket. You got your pocket, baby. She hates to be grown.
Natural fireflies. Absolutely no wind. We even get a fireworks show from behind. Big ones. Da-doom, da-doom. I would say it's about 3 miles away. Straight across is the doom, doom, doom. Boom. Oh my God. Wow.
Sure couldn't have sent them up high, could you?
Stick. Okay. Nice little campfire now.
Here is a perfect s'more. See it?
Okay, we're going to see the perfect s'more. Okay, perfect s'more. You got a piece of chocolate in it?
I do.
We're using Hershey's special blend.
Now the only problem with a perfect s'more
is eating it. Woo-hoo! Okay, well, I'm gonna call it quits. It's almost 12:30. So we are into the 4th of July. And I gotta cool this down and call 911 and tell them my bonfire is out. Okay, we are low level, all out. We are in good shape. We're good.